Okay, Stephen, great to be here with you. I've seen you play today. Thank you for the invitation. I followed you a lot from Genk to Amiens and now in Randers in Denmark. You seem to be happy again. Tell us, how happy are you now that you're banging in the goals again?
Well, I would say I'm really happy, I'm not gonna lie. I'm really, really happy, you know. I have an amazing people around me. I have like our teammates, the coaching staff, they're really amazing. And me playing football, like it's easier for me to play football when everybody around me, even though you make mistakes, they are ready to cover you up.
Exactly.
To cover your mistakes up, and that's what I really mean.
How much has what is happening now helped you to forget what happened before joining Randers?
You know, like it has really helped me a lot because I remember then when I was in the gang, like I was always down because I was like, so why did I come to this place if I'm not gonna get my playing time or whatever? And I just think, yeah, I'm happy, I'm playing football, and you know, not just playing football alone, when you have amazing people around you, you'll be happy, you want to do more.
Exactly.
And I think that's just what I see, the difference here, and it does really help and cover a lot of gap in my life at the moment.
Fantastic. Before Randers, you went through a difficult time. A lot of people might not be aware, but I mean, it was a time where things were not looking clear. How did you feel? Were you scared that you were not going to join a club when the season began?
I was not really scared at all because then, you know, I got like, even when I was not playing in Genk, I got a lot of clubs.
Yeah.
But, you know, like, Genk was not allowing anything to work out. They would say, like, okay, we want this, we want that, you know. So to me, that was like, I'm not even playing and I get these clubs. I think if I start playing football, I know what's going to come. Also, I was just like, keep working, you know, like, when the time comes, you just have to be ready, you know what I mean? So I always work hard and even do like I pay for extra trainings.
Wow.
I pay like coaches outside to do extra trainings. I know a lot of people,
to stay fit.
I know a lot of people send me Instagram.
Yes.
Like, I know people even write to me like, are you not training with the team or something like that? To me, I just like, I think maybe I'm not, for them, I'm not doing good enough. What am I going to do to prove them wrong is like doing extra trainings and keeping fit and to help my career also grow more.
On a final note, you're wearing a suit for the first time. I mean, how does it feel in a suit? You're the guy who dresses in urban style normally. Now you're on suit. You're on suit. How does it feel?
It feels great. Like, you know, like I can rock anything, and I'm still looking
cool.
Good. No, I'm still cool. And you know, putting on suits is just like. Yeah, you know, there are some days you just have to put on something like that, maybe when it comes to my wedding. You know? But it's really nice putting on suit and people are like, you look good on suit or something like that. It's really nice.
Thank you. I want to wish you all the best.
Thank you so much.
Keep scoring the goals and keep doing your best. We are rooting for you.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.